back to my channel. My name is Ashika. Today we are going to make a special customized calendar for the year 2022. This calendar will have a special theme, customized theme, on which you can mark special dates like birthdays, anniversaries, festivals and many more things. Also, this is not going to be just a random wall hanging calendar. It's going to be a desk calendar which you can keep on your office table, study table or anywhere else as well. I am going to make this calendar digitally on my laptop, but you can make it by your hand as well. And now, let's get started. I am going to design my calendar on canva.com. The link is given in the description box below. After the sign up step, this screen will be visible to you. So click on the search bar and type calendar. All the templates available will show up, from which you can select the one you like. I am going for brown and peach abstract calendar. You can take the print of the template itself, but as I want a custom design, I will select the add page option. To change the background color, select the page and click on the color box above. Select the base color and adjust the shade according to the theme of your calendar. My theme for this year is the season, so all the background will depict the season for the particular month. To make the background more attractive, click on the Elements tab and search for the objects that you want for the month. I am currently working on the August month, so I want autumn leaves in the background. After selecting the suitable leaf, align it according to your design. In Canva, you can even resize, rotate, and duplicate the objects. After the design is final, select the complete background and click on the lock option. This will help you when you will add the dates to the calendar. To add the name of the month and the dates, go in the text tab. You can add a heading and select the font from the drop-down option or use any of these fonts. The name of my font is Brusher. Type the name of the month and then position it at top and the center. And then select the lock option. To add the dates in a short and simple way, I will select the dates from the template above and copy it. But before you do that, make sure to lock or delete the background elements. Paste it on a new page so that you can avoid confusion. And paste it on the current design as well. Increase the size of the dates and then align it at the middle and the center. If you want, you can even decrease the transparency of these boxes so that the design is clearly visible. Ungroup the dates and then spread them wide, or you can just keep them as it is. For all the special dates like birthdays and anniversaries, you can search for any cake in the Elements tab and then reduce the transparency of that as well. In the same way, I have created all the 12 months of the year. I have given the link for this template in the description box below in case you want the same calendar. The only thing you will have to do is to change the special dates. After all the months are ready, download the calendar in the PNG format. Our final step in the laptop is to align the months on the Word file such that we get accurate back-to-back printout of all the months. But before that, we need to resize the images to the size of your calendar stand. If you are going to use this calendar as a wall hanging, then you can skip this step. To align the months on the Word file, the trick is to alternate the left and right alignment like so. Once it's done, our calendar is ready to print. The last step is to cut out the images. So for that, I am going to use both cutter and scissors. Here are the final printed images. Here is our final calendar in the stand.
Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed watching the video. And if you did, then do hit the like button and also share it with your friends and family. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Thank you.